Hey guys, it's Charlie, and no more Sith Marauder. Oh, the Sith Marauder, apparently. No more Smuggler. The reason being is because the beta ends tomorrow, because this is a Sunday right now, and the beta ends tomorrow. And I don't want to get too attached to my two characters, because I just know I'm going to end up losing him anyway. So I'm going to go onto another server, actually, because I want to see what it will be like to play on a North American server, because I have friends from North America. You know, I probably would like to play with them. So I'm gonna go on Rubat Crystal. I am from the UK, of course, but I should be on Europe servers. So I'm gonna see what it's like on North American servers. And I'm gonna be a Sith, and I'm gonna be what I feel is gonna be the most boringest class of the game. The Imperial Agent. The reason why I say these are the most boringest class there is because I see them in films, and they just look so boring. All they do is sit there, get killed, and just press buttons on a computer. That is all they do. And this just feels like it's going to be so boring, but I'm going to give it a try anyway. I'm going to play as a Chiss. So let's give this a try.
My activities
anyway
are authorized by Imperial Intelligence.
Oh, you've got a horrible voice actor, come on. Do I be a small guy? Nah, you're too skinny. I don't know why I prefer body type 2, actually, for some strange reason. Let's get rid of all the scars. Don't want any scars. What do I want? Yeah, let's go with that. Complexion. No. No. Maybe. Let's check the hair. Emo. Same hairstyles as before then. Oh wow, that's pretty cool. Yeah, let's go with that. That's pretty cool. Skin colour. It's Violet Beauregard. don't want to be a dark blue? Yeah, let's be a dark blue, actually. It's a shame you can't change that eye colour, but that's alright. Ooh, dark blue hair. Yeah, I'll go with that. Do I want any scars? Might be interesting to have one scar somewhere. But for some reason... Yeah, let's go with that. What do you think? Yeah? Looks like an anime character to me. What should I call you? Trin? Let's just go with Trin. What? Are you kidding me? Somebody took Trin. Trep? There we go. Nobody took Trep. Imperial Agent. The class, I think, is going to be so boring. And I'm going to be a light side Sith, see what it's like. And then I'm going to do another playthrough. And I'm going to be a dark side Republic. A long time ago in a galaxy far, far away. Prologue, the Imperial Agent. It is a pivotal time for the Sith Empire, having secured an uneasy truce with the Galactic Republic. The Empire now seeks allies among the neutral systems. The foul planet Hutter is the Empire's latest target, but its wealthy and corrupt crime lords refuse to take sides in the cold war between the Bug and the Empire. To the tip of the scales, Imperial Intelligence's latest shadowy operation has been dispatched to Hunter under command of the Empire's mysterious spy master. I don't know why, but you just can't help but sing along to the Star Wars theme. Oh, hello. It looks like Earth. Press spacebar. Come on. Here we go. Thing happening, just walking people. You look naked. Oh, wow, that's a big gun. Just generally talking, you know. They're after me! No! Okay, maybe they're not. Fine. Oh! One of the alien has balls. Wouldn't like to find out, actually. I don't think anybody would. Hello? Anyone? Ooh, hello.
Secure transmission established. This is Keeper. We may speak freely, Agent. Prepare to receive your orders.
Could you imagine if you were masturbating whilst that dance was going and then all of a sudden this man came up and you were still masturbating when doing it? That would be funny. Sorry for being so disgusting. Understood.
I'm ready, sir. What's the assignment?
In short, subversion. You were chosen for this operation because of your exemplary performance during training. Imperial Intelligence needs agents capable of working independently in the field. Now you apply your training to the real world. Nemro the Hutt and his organization run Jaguna, and you're in town to convince Nemro to supply the Empire.
Got it.
I understand. How do I proceed?
We need to know what Nemro and his advisors are thinking before we can act. I want you to obtain access to the Nemro clan's inner circle. You require a cover identity. One of our contacts, an alien named G, has prepared a background for you and will provide the details.
So, where to?
How do I find him?
G will be waiting for you at a safe house. Locate him, take what he offers, then report to me.
All right.
Consider it done.
Most of Jaguna is caught up in a turf war. Some of the gangs involved belong to the Hutts. Others are independent. Your combat training should see you through, but expect brutality and expect to be targeted. Jaguna isn't friendly to strangers. Now, find G and report back to me. Keep her out.
Okay. I want to get the woman on. So then people can masturbate over it. No. Where am I going? Okay. Out here. I wonder, did I put the subtitles on? I think I know how to put the subtitles on now, but... I don't know if I put them on or not. Where was it? It was... I saw it! Where has it gone? Where's it gone? I saw the subtitle thing earlier, but I don't know where it's disappeared to. Are you kidding? Never mind. I don't know, because
thinking back, I don't know if I put subtitles on or not before then. But it looks like we'll find out. Heh, you're glitching. Or maybe it's me. I don't know.
Welcome to Hutter, kid. You're new here. You look like you got a bright future. So let me give you a word of advice.
Okay.
Watch your back out there. Learn how to please the people in charge. And as soon as you can, get out.
That's 21 words, not one word. Get it right.
You make Hutter sound like such a wonderful place to be.
The gang wars on Hutter are like the swamps. Wade far enough in, and you find yourself stuck and sinking fast. There's a gang war raging out there right now. If you want to survive on Hutter, you're going to have to learn the ropes. I can get you experience navigating Hutter's gangs, help you build your reputation, if you help me out.
You have my attention.
Now you're finally saying something interesting.
His lips
this is
moving.
A gangster town, controlled by a greedy and cruel hut named Nemro, as if there was any other kind. Used to be I worked for Nemro's gang. Violent, bloody life. That's why I left. But now, my little brother's following my footsteps. Nemro's street gang leader, Rex Gear, is my old buddy. I thought he might help get my brother out, but I can't get to Rex for all the fighting.
I'm good at getting in places I don't belong.
That's what I like to hear. You'll find Nemro's boys holed up in Jaguna, but you're gonna need to fight through Fathra's thugs, so be careful.
Okay, and there's a quest over here, I believe. Oh, droid! Sent by, apparently it's carrying an urgent message sent by Nemro the Hutt, all-powerful ruler of Jaguana. Okay, give me the message.
I can spare a minute.
I am mighty Nemro, ruler of Jaguana. Citizens, hear me. My city is under siege from the Kraven Fafra and his followers. These criminals wage illegal war against me in the streets, eradicate all the Fafra's people who dared set foot in Jaguana. Cripple the Tzkal's army and you will know the honor and rewards of serving the great and powerful Nemro the Hutt. Sounds like my kind of job.
I'll see what I can do.
Relieved. Turn P847 to spare parts of the message ignored. Not ready for scrap something. But I want to turn you into spare parts. Oh, sad. Oh yeah, I gotta go to this thing. Where's it gone? There it is! Just to make sure that I've explored the area. Just want to make sure. Did I do it then, or did I leave before anything happened? Okay. Never mind. Now, I'll be going to the outside world. There we go. This world looks horrible. Horrible isn't good, but, you know, it looks like a... Okay. Pre-order bonus item, of course. Gonna be getting a lot of those.
State your destination. All vehicles leave on time.
Do that now. Cool. This purple background is... not working very well. Oh, I just feel like I might have to do this.